Jamie Winnie, Black Belt Broker Team, coming at you with another Beer and Taco Tuesday. We are trying the, I think, third location, actually. It might be the second, though. I'd have to check and see in what order they came to. I haven't been to any of the other Zapatas except for the original one on the west side. Zapata's Mexican Taco Shop. Just very similar to the other one. They've done a great job of making a bunch of these restaurants. The owner obviously knows what he's doing. He's being successful. Why is he successful? Because their tacos and their food is great. One of my favorite taco places in town, for sure. But we want to try, they've added a couple of things. They added birria tacos, they added quesabirria, where you can choose the meat. They got chili rellenos on the menu, things like that. So I tried a couple of new things. And they got some new tacos, some of my favorite of the old tacos. We are excited to try them out. I didn't do a video of the ordering. They do have beer and they do have margaritas. Cada dos aquí siempre. Like it a lot. It's kind of one of those days, a little rainy, a little cold out. So we're having a little darker beer today. But I really should have tried a margarita. But I got adulting to do after this. So we devoured it all. It's amazing. Let's see. Chorizo. Chorizo was still great. One of my favorites. Probably my favorite. It is so well cooked and so well flavored. The pastor, again, amazing. That's what I think this place is probably known for. The pastor is just on point. Right amount of salt, right amount of sweet, right amount of tangy. Green chili. We had the green chili, which is new to us here. A little bit more tomato than I'm used to. I don't really love it as tomato-y as it was, but it was really good. I mean, really good as a soup or a stew or whatever it was intending to be. It's a little less green chili than I'm used to. So while outstandingly tasty green chili, it's not kind of what I would consider to be green chili, but everybody's got their own kind of version of that, right? Like, that's a very diverse one. But the green chili was very, very good. It had a lot of tomato flavor in it, but it was still super, super tasty. The salsas were on point. Really, really, really like them. The birrias were not what I kind of expected of a birria. It's more of like a little soggy fried on the outside, but not the consomme or the style. The birria taco is the barbacoa. It was tasty. The quesabirria taco that we had with carnitas, that was my daughter's favorite probably. Carnita birrias with carnitas was super flavorful. Nice crunch on that carnitas again. Like, these guys just do tacos right. They just do. Like, they're winning at tacos for sure. I haven't had a bunch of the other stuff, but tacos, this is a place. Like, they are, every time I come here, I'm pleased, I'm happy, and I think it rates up there as good as anybody else does. So, if you need tacos, Zapata's up north is also super good. Haven't been here till just now. It's every bit as good, as homey, as nice, and as well done as the one on the west side. We'll catch you on the next one. I like beer and tacos.